Welcome back to Pokemon Ash Gray, episode 11. My webcam isn't working right now, so I can't use my VTuber, but there it is in the corner. Let's continue. It just came from the show, it wasn't very good. My act was stale too. Fly, my pretties, fly. Still a bit sick at the moment, as you can already tell from my voice. What a world. I'm from Neon Town, check out my wheels. A lot of coughings. Lost it. One of the entertainers from the traveling circus. Thank you. Critical hit. Drop the ball. Let's ride. Good riddance. Shall we battle? Running out of PP for our moves right now. Oh, static. Level 45. Oh my. Right, and we got a paralyzed heal for Blastoise. I need something to do to pass the time before the show starts. Let's battle. Showed me. Let's the battle begin. of does the music. Oh. I was caught. Go back and get this in the PC and give it to this guy. Alright, let's give him his Zekiro. Zekiro. I probably put it on a show. What? I didn't even heal my Pokemon up, bro. Oh, I'm still a loser. Well, my Pokemon's don't make you the better trainer. How you use them. Thank you for your help, Ash. Now my show can be a big success. As a pay for reward, I'd like to get moved so fairly loyal to any Pokemon. No. Right, I only heal up my Pokemon and pick out Primate back from the gym. Actually, I'm on my way to the Pokemon Center. I found the new area. Dark City. Yeah. Back inside this right now that the Pokemon trainer's out. You're a Pokemon trainer, right? We don't care who you are. If you work a Pokemon, you better get out of the town now. There we go. Two gyms, okay. I'm the S gym leader, you're not really gonna face me in battle. I am Das Cast gym leader, you ain't nothing to miss to get out of my gym, okay? I'm gonna pick up my Pokemon back from the PC and we'll continue on. Pick out the starter first if we can get in. The Pokemon trainer trying to take offense to our town to me, they're simply afraid of trainers, please let me explain. Shout out to the other two gym leaders, Cass and Yas. These two in the middle of a gang war and behind any wandering Pokemon trainers are soldiers of battle for them. They claim to be one of the gym wins that will come in the official Pokemon gym. Hey Cook, give us a lunch special for 30 people. We have to be at least we at the Cass gym in less than an hour. What? So what if we haven't paid our tab? Don't make us rough you up with our Pokemon. Huh? The twerps out of this. A toast. Maybe the bodyguard game isn't for us. We'll finish you off next time. The thin rock is blasting you off again. Thank you for saving my restaurant. Fight you now? Okay, I'll be right back after getting my Pokemon out of the Poke Center. Alright, let's keep on heading west. Leaf stone. No. Faster before, not to frighten my customers. We're here to help trans with one miracle potion, not to scare them away. Super Egg, we're trying to have a battle. I'll meet you outside, okay? Alright. This Paras will be your opponent. I like four of my Paras to evolve into Parasite very soon, but it's very cowardly. If I get it to evolve, I can make a new potion from its mushroom. Please battle with me so it will evolve. Paras, wait. Oh no, Paras went off the lost. Please help me find it. Lucky. Paras have returned. Looks like so much more confident in itself. Huh? What's it doing? It evolved into Paras that now can make my miracle potion. Paras, my thanks. Please take this. The big mushroom. How dare you? Oh shit, it's not effective. Oh well. Two. I hope we learn Thunder soon. Rev it up. Hey, watch it, buddy. Hey, what do you think? Get out of my face. Rush is level 41. Don't make me have to hurt your Pokemon. Too easy. You heard him. Neon Town, the city that never sleeps. Even though there's no fighting here. So while Jigglypuff, there seems to be something strange about it. It seems to want to speak, but it can't. Alright, so for the next part, we'll explore this canyon and see what goes on from it. Thank you very much for watching and have a great day.